Harris gives the ball away again. That's the third time Harris has given the ball away in this first half.
Series let it go. And it's in. It's in from Callum Saunders. And Ashton United have taken the lead here. Josh Series absolutely apoplectic.
Looks to lift it into the path of Moles and Regan can head it away. Brewster gets it further on. And could actually come for Sheridan here. Sheridan has barged away from Hannigan. Sheridan's through on goal here. And he's poked it beyond Tony Thompson. And Ashton United have doubled their lead. And Warrington Town have been
hit. No bookie wickets by Regan. He seems to have followed, he seems to man-mark Buckley Ricketts for a long time in this match. Duffy gets away from Hardcastle and into the box. Duffy, it's a narrow angle, he shoots, and I think
that's
that
in.
Went in.
That's gone
yes,
in, the fight's
is.
Gone up. Yellows the fight's gone up. Town have got one back. Luke Duffy did really well to wriggle away and put the ball in.
Come on out, finds it in Nicky Adams, fires it down the line for Jack Evans. Does it across the floor, they're in the awareness, played away by Liz Edge. Now here come back to the fence again. Jack Evans keeps it in play. Towards the byline now, across the floor. It's floating right here! Jay Thompson gets at the ball and it's back with one! Kept hold of the ball, being challenged by the Liz Edge defender. He's Luke Navarro. Fishes it out to Nicky Adams. Radcliffe trying to get a second goal. Get a two goal cushion here. Jack Evans fires the ball in and it's Luke Navarro! Who gets it? And he has set Radcliffe's second and it's punt home! It's almost the card recovery of the first goal!